Have you, maybe you guys don't have a lot of arts and crafts things, like, at home? Like, maybe you just have paint and some string or something like that. So all you need is, like, a container and some hardcover thing that you can press down on. First of all, you just try to get your paint in there. Or not the paint, the string. As much as possible. This is kind of the hard part. And then kind of just take it out. And then you just try to, you don't have to do anything cool, I guess. You just put it like that. And then you have to put it down like that. And you just press, and then you just pull it, and then you can do, and right here. Within, like, if you want bigger designs, you can just go curved more, and you can also do different colors. You just have to, like, put the paint on the string way better than what I did, because that was kind of difficult. And so, okay, well, and then that's it. And then it also depends on what kind of string you use too. If you use like a more straw kind of ropey type of string, it will leave little dent marks in the paint, so it'll look more textured and stuff like that. And then I recommend not using the same kind of like the same string twice, because that would just clump it up. And then, so if you want different colors, you just have to layer the colors more. And that's it.